This is Jesse. We had a good time up there today?
Definitely.
Yeah, a little bouncy though, huh?
Kinda. It's crazy. God still made it pretty cool for us.
Yeah, no, it was a great experience because for me as a pilot, you know, I kind of worry about, you know, that kind of up and down and turbulence, you know, that we were experiencing towards the end there, that that it might, you know, kind of rattle your cage a little bit.
what I liked about it is that it was, what was cool is that it was something that I never did in my life.
Yep.
So you got to expect the unexpected.
Yeah.
And, you know.
You have no idea what to expect, basically. Yeah. So, yeah. Especially on a day like today, I'm a lot more cautious around the mountaintops. And again, with a passenger, you know, flying for the first time, I'm a lot more aware that I need to make it a little more pleasant flight.
Maybe next time we could do the loop-de-loops.
Well, that'd be cool if I could do that, but our category of airplane is not allowed to do that. So, but we can do some steep bank turns and stuff like that. Yeah, have some fun.
It was still cool to see.
Yeah,
it's a different view up there.
Oh yeah. All right, say goodbye to everybody, because I'll make up a little video for you that you can see on YouTube, and it goes on my channel. So
God bless.
Okay, God bless.